एक ही रास्ता जिस पे चुपचाप सर को झुकाए हुए बंद आंखें किए लोग चलते हैं सारे जन्म, जानते भी नहीं, सोचते भी नहीं, पूछते भी नहीं, उनको ये रास्ता लेकर कहीं जाएगा या कहीं भी नहीं। चलते चलते कहीं एक मोड़ आता है सीधे रास्ते से बिल्कुल अलग, कोई दीवाना ही होता है जो कि उधर जाता है, वरना बाकी तो सब सीधे रास्ते पे ही अपने सारे जन्म चलते हैं, सर झुकाए हुए, बंद आंखें किए और ये दुख लिए। मोड़ जो देखा था उस पे मुड़ जाते हम, तो न जाने कहां तक पहुंच पाते हम।
हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम अगेन टू अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ एडवेंचरस साइकिलिंग। आफ्टर सक्सेसफुल कंप्लीशन ऑफ मनाली लेह खारदुंगला साइकिलिंग इन 2019, नाउ इट वॉज टर्न टू डू श्रीनगर लेह साइकिलिंग। दिस साइकिलिंग इवेंट विल कवर अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ 450 किलोमीटर्स। सो वी 16 मेंबर्स ऑफ यंग सीनियर्स एज्ड बिटवीन 50 to 75 ईयर्स टुक अ चैलेंज ऑफ दिस एडवेंचरस साइकिल राइड। In this group, we were 13 males and 3 female riders. We did this ride from 7th to 17th August 2021. Today, 8th August 2021 was our sightseeing as well as preparation day for our adventurous cycling ride. The team was in full of confidence and was enjoying the day. So after yesterday's enjoyment, today was the day for which we all have gathered together. Today on 9th August 2021, we started our cycling expedition from Kangan to Sonmar. Today we covered a distance of 40 kilometers and gained an altitude of 955 meters. The road conditions were good and the route was ascending as well as descending.
एक हमारे साथ हैं 75 साल के बूढ़े, 75 आएंगे साइकिल चलाते हुए।
Today's ride was a challenging one as we start from Sonmar and end our ride in the evening at Dras. Today we covered a distance of 75 km, but the challenging part was crossing Jojila Pass. We negotiated the Kachcha Road with water, mud and sometimes snow as well as heavy traffic on the road. It was really a challenging part to pedal in this extreme condition.
I am few kilometers away from Jojila Pass. There is a big ice wall. There is a small snout from where water is coming out. Here comes Mr. Kutty. Jabardast.
He has reached the top. He is at 0 point of Jodilapa.
Today was day 3 of our cycle ride and we covered a distance of 53 km and gaining an altitude of 250 meters. Today we started our day by visiting Kargil War Memorial, which was just 3.5 km from our hotel. Today's route was besides Dras River. The combined Dras and Shingo River joins the Suru River at Kharul, which is just 7 km from Kargil. Cycling was from Kargil to Butkharbu. Today's distance was 69 km with an elevation of 1393 meters. From morning it was all rolling with first 5 km of ascent. We had fantastic lunch at base village of Namikla, that is Waka. We reached Namikla at 4:15 pm. It was second pass in this route. The distance of Namikla is 15 km from Mulbek, a major town before the pass. It was very windy at Namikla.
The man with determination, Mr. Sanjay Kutty, reaching Namikla Pass. Great.
Day 5 cycling was from Butkharbu to Lamayuru. Today was a short distance ride of 35 km with an elevation gain of 588 meters. Today we crossed the third and the highest pass of this route, that is Fotula. We reached Tatura at 12, and after the pass, it was all descent till Lamayuru.
Harvind ji chitre climbing Potula Pass. Just 2 kilometers remaining. Dr. Suhas Kokne, age 70 years, climbing Fothula Pass, and that too without any fatigue. Great, doctor, great going.
We did it again.
Fothula top, height 13,479 feet.
We did it again.
Day 6 cycling was from Lamayuru to Saspol. Today we covered a distance of 57 km and gained an elevation of 576 meters. Today's route was fantastic with more descents and with few climbs.
Risk nahi lene ka, risk nahi lene ka.
We are at Saspol now, and today's dinner has been prepared by Surekha madam, Amchi Tai, and helper
Sunil.
And madam is also there. She is the owner.
Wow, fantastic!
विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा महावीर उत्कल गंगा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
Day 7, the final day of cycling was from Saspol to Leh. Today we covered a distance of 57 km and gained an elevation of 1137 meters. Initially there was an ascent of 10 km. From the top of the climb, it was all ascent till Nimmo. After Nimmo, we saw confluence of Zanskar as well as Indus. The difficult part of this route was before Magnetic Hill. It was all uphill and with headwind. En route saw Pathar Sahib Gurudwara. Reached Leh at 4 p.m.